Not guilty. That's the plea a Pisgah man charged with the killing of his father and brother entered today. Matthew Guerin is accused of shooting and killing his father, Horace Guerin, and his brother, Christopher Guerin, back in April. It happened at a home on County Road 354. Matthew Guerin is set to appear in court again for a pretrial hearing on the morning of August 8th.